Before you guys watch this video, leave a like and subscribe and share the video. Peace out. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy OG Classic. I'm back in for another video. This time we at Antioch with my boy LSG and Fan. So my boy Keon got the rebound and passed me in the paint. Easy assist. Look at this. Watch in this gameplay, you gonna see me how I carry my homies. How? You gonna see me how many points I got. So this dumb, this good feature I dribble the ball, and this dumb as a dark skin, albino ass looking ass nigga, tired set screen, but he got easy layup. I don't care. So I give my to my boyfriend. He dribbled down the court. Seven screen, big body screen, in the paint, easy dunk. Look at that, easy dunk. He can't stop me. Just that simple. He cannot stop me. So this dumb ass albino white boy. Dribble down the court. Easy three. It's all good. 2K with that bullshit. So I get back to my boy Keon. He hit me in the paint. But he should hit him in the paint, but lose ball. This dumb was reaching. But he got the rebound. He said, I'm sorry. But he saw that full court. And he got the rebound. Easy dunk. So it's all good. He asked me for a square. It's all good. So this dumb as albino dribble again. Who let a white boy dribble the ball? Was all good. Hulk could play defense, aka Fan. Got the easy rebound. I'ma go. Snag Lord. I told him hit him in the paint. Got the ball in the paint. Let's go. 8 points right now. I got 8 points right now. And Antioch, the center, got 8 points. Oh my god, guard me, please. So the good test of the screen again, but I picked up, and he missed it. He hit me back in the paint. Back in the paint right now. Bam. Hard-ass dunk right there. I told you, bro. We would just run that freaking Chino Hill offense right there, bro. Fucking, what's that shit called again? I don't know, but I forgot. Chair picking, yeah. We just run chair picking after chair picking after chair picking. He missed. But never mind. He made it. My bad. So I'll get back to my boy Keon, I think. Oh, Fan. I forgot. Yeah, Fan. So he get back to Keon. Set screen for Keon. Big body right there. Big body. In the paint. And he giving the ball in the paint right there. So I got 12 points right now. 12 points in Antioch. And remember this, I'm just a pro. A pro too. I'm a ball. Ball too. So I said my reps, I want a legend checker, but that's still a stupid legend checker. Still don't work. So he got the easy three. So I get back to my boy Fan. He dribbled on the court. Seven another big body, but I missed that, bro. I don't know how that I missed that, but he reached and we got the ball back. Got our 24 second back. So right now I got 12 points and 2 rebounds and 1 defensive rebound. But I was just scoring, bro. I did not care, bro. I wasn't trying to lose my money, you know? Yeah. So I get it to my boy Keon. He passed back and green light. May y'all bitch scream. So we thought the game was over, but you know, they could always come back. So we just keep playing that defense, you know, that defense. We were switching on screen, so but this dumbass albino dark skin looking ass was in the stupidest screen and still hitting us. And block out of here, clamp guard right there, boy. Clamp guard, but it's all good. I tried picking it up. He shot the easy mid range. I'm like, oh shit, they catching up. I can't guard stretch big. They might get to the stretch big and shoot a three. So, we still going on. He hit him in the paint. Missed it. And he got the rebound, bruh. He should have hit to that albino. He was right open. But I picked up. Then we went back to our normal defense. And he missed. And I got the rebound. Snag God, baby. Snag fucking God, bruh. Right here, boy. And he reached there, too, bruh. He got me a foul. Fucking dumbass nigga, bro. So, I got 12 points. And my boy Keon got 3. I was about to crit, bro. I was so dumb, bro. I was about to crit. So, right here, bro. He's on defense, bro. I told him to pass the ball, so he did. 7 screen, big bodies. Pick and roll, bro. Pick and roll. He should have shot that easy 3, but, you know, he didn't want to shoot that because he didn't want to sell out. But I told him to shoot wherever you open. Because I'm a snag god. 14 points right now, boy. 14 points. And he shot a 3. But he missed it. He missed it, though. He missed it. They need that three, bro. I was so thank God, bro. And he made a paint. Easy done, bro. 16 points right now, bro. 16 points. Right now, I'm just carrying right now, bro. I'm just carrying. I just want the game to be finished as soon as possible, bro. Soon as possible. So right now, these are going for three. My boy, who I'm guarding, is cold. But he been out of court for ain't doing nothing. Except for setting screens. Come on, 2K. I got the rebound. I'm a snag guard. Hey, my boy, Keon. But he hit it back. He just took it, but he don't want to sell out. So I told him to head back to him. Green bean. But he missed it, though. I thought it was green bean, but my bad, y'all, guys. My fucking bad. So he about to shoot that. I contested that. My boy, Keon, will have some clamp defense. He was playing that defense. We were playing that 1-2 defense. And then that, and bro, I told you, bro, I cannot guard stretch today, bro. They overpower for me, bro. They overpower, bro. So, my boy can't dribble the ball. We need to end it right here, bro. We need to end it. We need to end it. He started taking it up. I got the ball. They reached it. And Zabot. So, Zabot, right? We're at 14 seconds left. So, I know I'm telling him, give him the ball in the paint. Give me the ball in the paint. So this goofy pass it in, you know. I about pull that thing up, bro. Pull on that dark skin, I bite no ass looking ass. I send him the screen in the paint, bam. Easy layup. So you know, I carry 18 points. And yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. Leave a like, subscribe, and peace out. Look, I got 25 on one to drop out. Peace out.